promise to love you as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her, from Ephesians 5:25.
I promise to be faithful to you and you alone, emotionally, physically, and spiritually, so that, like God's word says, your heart may trust in me.
I promise to keep God at the center of our relationship, because a cord of three strands is not quickly broken.
I promise to work with willing hands to maintain a home where we will be fed, clothed, and comforted.
I promise to be faithful to you and to honor our marriage and keep the marriage bed pure. Hebrews 13:4.
I promise to pursue the virtues of the Proverbs 31 life: generosity, strength, dignity, fearlessness, wisdom, kindness, and most of all, godliness.
All of these vows I promise to you as we begin the next chapter of our lives together. I'm so thankful that every day from this day forward is Jordan Day.